Hundreds of people, young and old, met in downtown Kelowna Friday afternoon to spur on global action on climate change. The protest was in collaboration with student protests all over the world to spread awareness about the importance of keeping global temperature rise below 1.5 degrees.
We are the last generation who can actually do something about it.
Today, on March 15th, we have 2,000 different strikes going on around the world in 120 countries. Our future is at stake, and the future of our children and our grandchildren, and that's what we're fighting for. From Canadian government, I'd like to see a climate plan that reduces our carbon emissions by 45% by 2030. Right now, we're only on set to reduce our climate emissions by 30%, which isn't enough to limit our warming to 1.5 degrees. So I'd like to see ambitious action from the Canadian government. I'd also like to see individuals going out and taking it upon themselves to become informed and make changes in their own lives.
Organizers say they hope to spread a message of hope.
I think when you look at the future through the lens of climate change, you can either choose to react with fear and hope. I think hope is a better choice. Power comes from the people, so if we start rallying, then change is going to happen.
Protesters started at Kerry Park before marching to MP Stephen Fuhr's office and then to Stewart Park across from City Hall. From downtown Kelowna, I'm Nick Johansson.